Check out this mint condition 2012 Can-Am Tourer. This thing is a doll baby. Got a lot of nice spider touches to it. You guys know what this is. And this one is the stick, which I just drove it and the thing drives like $1 million. $10,371 miles. Of course, it's got reverse, it's got the stereo, it's got your box, your bags open back here. It's as close to a 10 as you're ever going to get. And price for quick sale. See it at Dixie Cycle in Pompano Beach, Florida.